This year we have two performances for you. Our first performance is an original work choreographed by Cameron Saunders, receiving his BFA degree in dance. Absolutely. The dance will be performed by Erica Edwards and Desmond Roach, both of whom will also receive their BFA degrees in dance. Erica and Desmond will be dancing to a sonata for piano, number 1, opus 22, by Alberto Ginastera, played by Matthew Siegel, who is graduating today with a performer certificate in piano performance. Now, immediately following this first work, Matthew will perform Nikolai Kapustin's Concerto Etude number 6, opus 40. Enjoy.
Roach.